hole one, and we're playing with Apoc and Thorn for a second shot. So yeah, it's ball glitch, but use Kingmaker to set up 3.3 top spin, 3.3, like this, and 3 left spin. Bullseye at the rough line. Adjust max plus 10, P3 numbers, straight pull, and then you swap to a power 4 Kingmaker. So power 4, size pin 3, win 3. And then we do max OP and tiny bit of left curl, like inner wall left curl. I hit great left here, but yeah. So around 385 is perfect. So yeah. So for our second shot, adjustment, power 4, minus 20% max. So let's have a look. Shot before I came in short, I used a tiny bit of backspin. But here I use a little topspin, because we want to be around like one square short, and just yeah, I'm changing it because we want to aim just left of center, but slight bit left, like minimal, and then minus 20% P4 max, straight pull, no overpower, maybe. Yeah.
Perfect shot.
Yeah, no overpower. You see, I could have offset even a little bit more, but this is how I will play hole number one in weekend round expert. Good luck.